And we're running out of hearts.
Show me an interest in funeral. Wouldn't like to miss it. Wouldn't like to miss it. Well, maybe you will. Maybe y'all go first. Maybe. Let's see now. Where was it you worked before you come up here? Over by Quaffor, wasn't it? Yeah. And before that, over by Tulsa. Lousy they was to me, both of them. Always making out they was better. Treating me like dirt.
And what you do?
Get even? Who said anything about getting even?
No one that I recollect. It just come into my head.
If it ever come to getting even with anybody, I'd know how to do it.
With that?
Nah. There's safer ways than that. If you use your brains. Remember that fire on the Bartlett farm over by Sweetwater?
Sure do. Terrible accident. Burnt up the father, mother, and daughter.
That weren't no accident. A fella told me. The hot hand was stuck on the Bartlett girl, and he caught her out with another fella.
And it was him that burned the place?
It took him weeks to get all that kerosene, buying it at different times. Fellow who told me made out like it happened in Missouri. But I knowed all the time it was a Bartlett farm. What a liar he was.
Yeah, and a kind of murderer too, wasn't he? Get a little air in here.
You ain't told me what business you had here. We got no cattle to sell, near no cow ponies. The old cop done spoke firm.
You sure relieved my mind considerable.
There's only one other thing on this farm you could want, and it better not be that.
But that's just what it is.
Better not be. You keep away from her, you hear?
You know, somebody ought to tell Lori what kind of a man you are. And for that matter, somebody ought to tell you once about yourself.
You better get out of here, Curly.
A fella wouldn't feel very safe in here with you if any didn't know you. But I know you, Judd. In this country, there's two things you can do if you're a man. Live out of doors is one, live in a hole's the other. I've sat by my horse and brush some mares and hit a rattlesnake many a time. Rattle, rattle, rattle he'd go. Scared to death. Somebody coming close to his hole. Somebody gonna step on him. Get his old fangs ready, full of poison. Curl up and wait. Long as you live in a hole, you're scared. You could have muscles, oh, like iron, and still be weak as an empty bladder. Unless you got things to barb your hide with. How'd you get to be the way you are anyway? Sitting here in this filthy hole thinking the way you're thinking. Why don't you do something healthy once in a while? Instead of saying, shut up here, crawling and festering. Ah! You ought to feel better now. Hard on the roof, though. I wish you'd let me show you something. It's an auto over there about the size of a dime. See it a-winking? I just want to see if I can hit it. Bullet right through the knot hole. About touching it slick as a whistle, didn't I? I know I could do it. You saw it too, didn't you? Somebody's coming.
Who fired off that gun? Was that you, Curly?
Well, I shot once.
What was you shooting at?
See that knot hole over there?
I see lots of knot holes.
Well, it was one of them.
Well, ain't you a pair of pretty nothings up pecking away at knot holes and scaring everybody to death? Hard to give you a good Dutch rub and iron some of the craziness out of you. It's all right. Nobody hurt. Just a pair of fools swapping noises.
Mind if I visit with you, Chance? It's good to get away from the women for a while. Now then. We're all by ourselves. I got a few purdies, private knickknacks for to show you. Special for the menfolk.
I'll see you gentlemen later. I gotta get a surrey I hired over at Claremore.
Odd postcards. Who you think you're taking in that surrey?
Aunt Eller. Aunt Maureen shall come.
She won't.
Maybe she will.
She promised to go with me. And she better not change her mind. She better not.
Now, I want you to look at these straight from Paris. Don't want none of them things now. Got any frog stickers?
You mean one of them long knives? Why would you want with a thing like that?
I don't know. Kill a hog. Or a skunk. It's all the same, ain't it? I tell you what I like better than a frog sticker, if you got one. Ever hear one of them things you call the little wonder? It's a thing you hold up to your eye to see pictures. Only that ain't all there is to it. Not quite. You see, it's got a little jigger onto it. And you touch it, and out springs a sharp blade.
On a spring, eh?
You say to a fella, look, do this. And then when he's looking, you snap out the blade. It's just above his chest, and bang, down you come.
Fine joke to play on a friend. I don't handle things like that. Too dangerous. But I'd like to show you my new stock of postcards.
Don't want none. Sick of them things. I'm gonna get me a real woman.
What would you want with a woman? Why, I'm having trouble right now all on account of a woman. And you say you want one? Why, look at you. You're a man that is free to come and go as you please. You got a nice cozy little place. Private. Nobody to bother you. Artistic pictures. They don't talk back at you.
I'm tired of all these pictures of women.
All right, you're tired of them. So throw them away and buy some new ones. You get tired of a woman and what can you do? Nothing, just keep getting tireder and tireder.
I made up my mind.
So you want the real woman? Say, do you happen to know a girl named Ado Annie?
I don't want her.
I don't want her either, but I got her.
Don't want nothing for no peddler's bags. What am I doing shit up here? Like the fella says, a crawling and a festering. What am I doing in this lousy smokehouse?
The floor creaks, the door squeaks. There's a field mouse nibbling on a broom. And I sit by myself like a cobweb on a shelf, by myself in a lonely room. But when there's a moon in my window and it slants down a beam across my bed, then the shatter of a tree starts a-dancing on my wall, and a dream starts a-dancing in my head. And all the things that I wish for turn out like I want them to be. And I'm better in that smart aleck cowhand who thinks he is better than me. And the girl that I want ain't afraid of my arms, and her own soft arms keep me warm. And her long yellow hair falls across my face, just like the rain in a storm. The floor creaks, the door squeaks. There's a mouse stuck to nibbling on a broom. And the sun flicks my eyes, it was all a pack of lies. I'm awake in a lonely room. I ain't gonna dream about her arms no more. I ain't gonna leave her alone. Going outside, get my shovel bright, get me a woman to call.